If you're interested in liberty and you'd like to limit the government from all the nonsense happening today, the wars and the runaway inflation, you need to look at the money issue.